Recently, many users have reported that they are unable to open Windows securities in Windows 10. The reasons could be various, so we will provide you with four ways to fix it. Fix 1. System File Checker. System File Checker can automatically detect and repair faulty system files and let you successfully open it. Enter CMD in the search box and select Run as Administrator. Then type this command and press Enter to begin the scan. Wait until the tool scans your system and restart the computer. Fix 2. DISM commands. If method 1 doesn't work, then you can try this way. Also run command prompt as administrator. Enter the following commands one by one, and press Enter after each entry. After it completes, restart your PC to check if the error is fixed. Fix 3. Change Windows account. In addition to the two methods above, you can also fix this problem by changing your Windows account. Open the settings, click on Accounts, select Add Account to change it. Switch to the newly created account and verify if you can access the update in Security tab. Fix 4. Check the service. Try this one when the security service is not configured to run under a local service account. Press Windows R to open the Run window, type services.msc in the box, and click OK. In the pop-up window, find the Security Center service and double-click it. In the pop-up window, go to the Logon tab. Here you can see mine is the local service. If it's not, then select this account option and click Browse to continue. Type Local Service in the box and click OK to go on. Set a password. Confirm the password and click OK to continue. Repeat all the above steps for another service, which is called Windows Management Instrumentation. Sometimes this issue also happens when your system is not up to date, so you can check that if you're running the latest version. To protect your system from any issues, the best way is to make sure you have backed up your system before applying any changes. The free backup software Almi Backup Standard can help you achieve the goal easily. And getting into the habit of backing up your system regularly is good for long-term data protection. Just hit the link in the description to download this freeware. Open the software and click Backup, System Backup. It'll select system partition and boot related partitions automatically. And you just need to select a destination. Click Start Backup to backup the Windows 10 system. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.